Christ died on that cross and gave his life for you. He shed his blood that you may have life. He shed his blood to save you. One day you're going to die, and when you die, you don't know where you're going to go. But if you believe in him, you know where you're going to go. He said, I am the good shepherd, and the good shepherd lays down his life for the sheep. He's the good shepherd that lays down his life for the sheep. He's the one that shed his blood for you. He's the one that gave his life. He said, I give my life a ransom for many. And he gave his life a ransom for many, that you may live, that you may not go to hell. He laid down his life for you, shed his blood for you, died for you, gave his life for you, and laid down his life. He said, God bless you, bro. I give my life a ransom for many. He gave his life a ransom for you, and died on that cross for you, and shed his blood, so that you wouldn't have to go to hell, so that you could go to heaven. That's why he died on that cross. You know, we think we're going to live forever, but we're not going to live forever. We all have a time when we die. We all have a time when we go to the ground. And when we go to the ground, it's not the end. There's a billion, 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 billions of years to live after you die. And you need to know where you stand with Jesus before you die. You need to know where you stand with Jesus before you die. You need to know Jesus before you die, friends. You need to know him before you die. Knowing Jesus is the only way to be saved. Knowing Jesus is the only way to be saved. The only way to know him as your Lord and Savior. He is the only one that can save us. He's the only one that can help us. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one can come to the Father but through me. And one day you die. One day you pass away. And when you die, it is not the end when you die. When you die, it's not the end. You don't just go to dust. There's a day of judgment. There's a day when we come before God. And there's a day of judgment. There's a day of wrath or blessing. There's a day of heaven or hell. There's a day where we're in heaven or hell.